There we go. It took a while for this clip to start recording. But anyway, as you see, I'm finally here with Hawk Miner. And I need to change my render settings. There we go. Still a bit laggy, but I think that's because I have a Chrome open too. That might do it. But either way, yes, I am here with Hawk. He's back from Minecon, back from California, and can actually play now. And I think he's trying to figure out his settings and stuff.
Yes, I am. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hello? Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just fixing my external hard drive. You know.
I'm moving this chest so it's not in the middle anymore. Oh,
To,
hold on.
cause.
Update that. That sign doesn't need to be there.
I unplugged this hard drive before I left in case there was like a lightning strike or something and it fried everything. But when I did that, Fraps got angry. And now I have to fix it. No, I
Fraps
didn't
is
want him to
never
do that.
happy.
I hate Fraps, but it was free because it was a gift. So, you know.
I mean, I switched. I had Fraps, but I switched to Camtasia Studios.
I have access to Camtasia, I'm just too lazy to install it.
I was going to use OBS Studios, but
Yes,
it wouldn't work.
I like free OBS. I'm not willing to download OBS Studios, but
OBS Studios is free.
I know, but like, I like the OBS that I've used, you know, normal one.
Yeah.
Not the one that I have to go find and use and set up and put effort into.
By the way, I also figured out I have a sprint button on my mouse.
Why?
I don't know.
You could set it to something else, like useful.
Well, no, it's like right where my thumb is, so I just literally like press up my thumb and I start sprinting. Actually,
Okay.
it's actually pretty good.
Well, you know, cool kids use their mouse buttons for useful things, like saying chicken tastes good and stuff while playing CSGO. You know.
Do you really have a macro on your mouse when you play CSGO where it just says chicken tastes good?
Well, let me tell you, Scoops. My UJNMLKOP and two mouse buttons all have different text macros for CSGO.
Jesus.
TeamSpeak also does not want to kill my mic for some reason. There
What?
we go.
Oh.
Okay.
Is Frapp still angry? My God. Just for a reference point, I stayed up till 1 in the morning so I could play with Hawk.
That's because I'm amazing. All right, go. Work. Okay, it's working.
Hey.
Wonderful.
All right. So,
All right,
rules.
here's the rules, guys, right? So we've got to treat others with kindness and respect. Scoops are stupid. All right, rule number two, no cursing in game chat. Gosh darn it. All right, no harassment of any kind. Scoops, you're still stupid. Record at least one video every 2 weeks. Oh, well, I guess I can't put this up for 2 weeks. Attend server meetings if possible. There's a server meeting tomorrow. Why aren't you attending it, Scoops?
Because I might be doing something tomorrow.
No, you won't. You'll be there.
It's all maybe.
Okay. Be open for collaboration. Scoops, I don't want you in my video. Gather materials at least negative 50 blocks away. So what, like down or? Do I have to go? Yeah. So like, let's go to the void. Or does it mean I should like get these blocks, right? Because that's like in spawn. Does that count as negative? Anyway, not important. No pranking until allowed. That's horrible grammar, but that's acceptable.
But I think pranking's gonna be allowed soon.
Yes, it's still horrible grammar. Were you there for the tour, Scoops? Honestly,
No.
if you had watched the hour and 5 minute tour video, right? Then you would know that this won't be allowed for a month or two until people are set up. Because it's rude to prank people when you're just starting out. Because we want videos with content other than pranking scoops.
Okay.
Anyway. That was some exact quotes from Cahulo and Sheriff Rose and that other guy. Alright. Most importantly, have fun. Are you having fun, Scoops?
Yes, although I just pinched a nerve in my arm. Or in my shoulder.
These are jobs, right? Alright, so we have the spawn bridge being done by Terra. We have a town hall. Nope, too lazy to do that. Scoops is building a jail because he lives there. Post Offic is being done by Lynxman and Munching Yoshi. The nether hub is being done by Nate.
Which is done.
The tree farm is not being touched, apparently. Enchant room, finished. Nate, portal. Oh, okay. I was like, what? Alright. Market area. Why is there a sign there if it's finished?
I don't know.
This really bothers me. Anyway. Market area. Like, why would you need a... Anyway. Market area. Chaos. Heart Harambe. You know, Harambe was actually the villain of the story. I mean, if you watch it, right, he was a horrible person. And he was a person, not a girl. He was a person in a gorilla suit. Who was shot because he had knowledge about Hillary Clinton. Theater, Chimera, and Terra. I actually really like Chimera's videos. Terra puts me to sleep. But Chimera's
great.
Oh,
wow.
I'm just kidding. Alright, where am I going? I'm looking at it. Open. Shut.
Do I have anything in here? No.
Moving on.
You want to just go to
Don't
the...
Don't kill Larry, he is bae. Yes, this is Larry. He was also introduced during a tour video. Which I watched over and over because everybody had it in their first episode. Zombie. This is... I don't even know what that's supposed to be.
It's a pumpkin.
Okay. What is this lag? Let's just turn all of this down, shall we? I don't think I've ever purposely played with this low of graphics, but that's okay. Okay. It's just issues with fraps that I'm too lazy to fix, so we'll just turn down graphics instead. Deal with the skeleton scoops, thank you. I found some bats.
You're finding a lot of bats. Please leave the room. Huh.
Well, oh. Well, that's a rather lazy command. Wait, so it spawns bats on you while you're standing in here. And then it just kills any type equals bat as soon as you leave.
I don't know. Let's see. I would guess. Anyway.
Oh, yes, it is, Scoops. Just trust me. That's what it's doing. Probably with a radius, though, because otherwise it'd kill everyone.
No, yeah, I think it's like a radius of 30.
It'd be a radius of 6, if I had to guess. Alright, wandering this way. Zombie. With a sword in its head. A rather misproportioned sword compared to how big swords are actually in Minecraft. I mean, if you think about it, right? The sword you're holding, it's like the length of your arm, right? It's the length of your torso. And your character is 2 meters tall. So that sword is approximately 3/4 of a meter, right? Whereas that guy's head is only 1/4 of a meter approximately, or maybe 1/2 a meter. So really that sword should be like at least 30% longer. Anyway. While at Minecon, actually a group of us walked around and figured out why everything was the wrong size. Because they had the, like, Minecraft in real life setup thing.
Yeah.
So we went around and measured stuff. Figured out why it was wrong. Alright, down here we have... Should be a market or something down here, right? Shopping district, yes. Look, boat. Cool. Anyway. This is the fish shop. By stock, right? Doesn't have a banner. Silly stock. And up here, oh look, a bridge. Anyway, let's go in this way. Fix my FOV now that we're not over in that area.
Oh,
I figured out that videos can't record.
Oh wait, what's this?
OSB
I didn't see this sign. Want business security contact? Oh yeah,
yeah.
Contact Kahula. Kahula. Hulu
No, no,
Court.
no. Hulu Court.
Yeah, I know.
Honestly,
I corrected myself.
you should correct yourself faster.
I haven't really stocked this shop yet. Haven't gotten around to it.
Well, I mean, we know where every single one of types of these woods is.
Yes.
So you could just go chop down some trees, Scoops.
I know. I just
I
haven't
think
done
you're
that
just
yet.
Being lazy.
No, yeah. I know that. I'm also working on other projects right now.
No, no, you're being lazy. Don't try and, like, shrug this off like I'm too busy. No, no, you're being lazy. Really bothers me that there's just, like, strips of rock in this clay. I think you should fix it, Scoops.
Nope, not me.
Yep. Yeah, well, you have other projects, right?
Yes.
One of those is fixing the clay, so it looks not horrible like this. Doesn't that bother you?
No.
So inconsistent.
It's because I just run by this without really paying attention.
If I hit you off, do you think you'd have time to put your elytra on, activate it, and fly?
No.
Oh. Well, okay, I got some bones and arrows. Cool. Don't people have plots around here somewhere
yeah,
that I
this
should
way.
Look at? Oh, look, cows. There's way less cows there than there was when
yeah,
I first saw this.
Yeah, because the wheat farm is inefficient, so we can't get wheat to breed them.
It's also just one green sheep. Okay. I feel like you guys should make an automatic wheat farm or something so you can actually feed your cows. Oh, here we go, banners. Have you got a banner yet, Scoops?
Yeah.
Scoops' banner. You gotta work on your banner skills.
Yeah, I know.
It's better than avocado, dude.
What? I like balaclavas.
Yes, but you also like this banner, Scoops.
What? This is like an assassin type thing.
Yes, uh-huh. Now see, here we have a true work of art.
Okay.
Simplicity at its best. Actually, simplicity at its best is wherever that one is. This one. This is true
oh,
simplicity.
Oh,
yes. It's like he copied Japan, but added his own American.
Yeah, red, white, and blue.
Yeah.
What else is here?
And then no one else is...
Fish Hut, open, Mr. Balaclava's Marvelous Magic Shop is a work in progress. Mr. Balaclava's Nether Shop. Okay, he has two shops planned already. Oh. Puck Labs coming to a town near you, eventually.
Here we have an enchantment table. And thing. And stuff, yes, cool. Alright,
yeah.
Moving on. We have this hideous grass. And... water. I also feel like I should claim one of these banner things. I think I'll claim this one.
Interclaim this one over here, this random one.
I saw, yeah. All right.
And here's the plots.
Hillfoot Street. I don't think the T in street is supposed to be capitalized.
I don't know.
I have no idea. We'll pretend that we're in Scotland. Potatoes. Guess we're in Ireland now. Over here we have somebody's house that I don't recognize.
Nate.
Is this Nate's house?
Yeah.
Looks way better than it originally did. I think I saw it like mid-construction. Oh yeah, there's a banner. In someone's video. Ah, yes. Marisol and the unnamed alpaca, who who looks like a hipster. Or llama, I should say.
Yeah,
I was on the alpaca team.
I could care less to name. I couldn't care less. Wait,
you know,
I could care less.
You should, like, actually care about your animals.
The llama's useless. Literally, it holds three things.
No. You see, the llama is one of the best mobs ever added to the game, right? You can create automatic spitting traps. And also, you can create wolf detectors.
Yeah,
so
that...
if someone has a wolf, you can automatically kill them. It's fantastic.
Or, that's you if know, you want to use the llama smart.
You can also create, if you put shulker boxes in the things, right, and you create a caravan, you could have a caravan of, like, 8 llamas carrying between 3 and 9 shulker boxes each, with each one being 24 items.
It doesn't, right? It goes farther than 9.
No, it's 9 slots. No, because it goes up to 15 slots,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. So that, I mean, the average one's gonna have, like, 9 slots, probably. Alright.
You're not gonna go into Tom's hangar?
Well, I can see it. It's very cobblestoney. Is there anything in there that I have to look at?
Yeah, there's a plane.
It also has this, like, roof access.
There's
I
also
haven't seen the plane. Top secret. Prolific Mark II.
Oh, whoa, he has something down here. This is new.
Hey, we don't go into people's secret area escapes. What's down there?
What is this, actually?
I feel like I
what
should
the
encourage
heck?
You, but I kind of want to know what's down here.
What is he doing? Where does this go?
I'm also not
Wait,
burning
what?
Food. Which is kind of disturbing me. Maybe this goes all the way to his house.
I don't know.
Okay, well, you go down there, Scoops, and I'll go over.
Oh, no.
You're not going to tell me what's down there?
No, I'll investigate later.
Alright. Send your llamas to investigate.
Yeah. They're covert operatives.
Yeah.
They're not really covert. I could hear them through the ground.
Red Engineer put out a picture on Twitter, and he created an infinite loop where he had a llama riding a skeleton and then a wolf. like off to the side, and so the wolf chases the skeleton away, but the llama chases the wolf away, and so it's just an infinite loop where they go back and forth. It's very interesting looking. What's this?
It's up to Stalk's place.
Oh yes, he lives on this weird mountain, doesn't he? Now this looked fantastic from a distance. It does
just go. No, just go straight.
AFK. He's also blocked off that other staircase.
Oh no, I did that when we were messing with llamas.
Oh, yes, here he is. Doing
oh,
his auto fisher.
Oh, that's why he's AFK. Oh, he just caught
now,
something, too.
This is a very inefficient model now that we have, you know, actual redstone.
He blocked off where you could access the chests.
Why would you try and steal things, Scoops? I've heard there's reports of theft on this server. Are you the thief?
No.
I think Scoops is the I just solved a mystery.
Hey, look. Claimed.
Wow.
It's that easy.
I mean, it is your colors. I mean, look at this. It's red and yellow and white.
Yeah.
You could just, like, claim it and kick him out.
Stock, get out. It's mine now.
I feel like I should give him a present.
Oh, fuck. There we go. Would you give him as a pre- oh.
Give him a piece of nether wart. I think that was very fitting. I unfortunately cannot fly. But, I believe.
Do you believe in a thing called love?
No, Scoops, I don't. You want to kill the zombie, though? Well, either of these zombies would be acceptable.
Ow.
Thank you.
There's literally nothing in there.
Yeah, but I have to explore, Scoops. You know, there might be a secret area. You never know. Oh yeah, I forgot. Did he ever change the Happy Hallulu Ween or whatever it was? I don't think he did.
Oh, Happy How two O's Ween. I never
'Cause
really
Kalulo. Kalulo.
Kahoo. Well, oh, hold on, I'm getting a knock at the door. Let's see what this is.
It's a complaint from his neighbors about noise.
Talking to my friend. Also, what happened down there?
Dude, Kristen was just
Absolutely
like
nothing.
blasted, and she was just kind of just like, she just needed like a basic assistant. We didn't even need to go down there, did we?
Whose plot is this?
They just wanted reassurance.
Absolutely no idea.
Okay. I will be going to
See
bed
whose plot
soon.
is
Oh my
over
god,
here?
it's 2 in the morning.
Which is also
Okay.
Vista View Street. That's very interesting.
I'm back and my roommate says hi.
Okay, which one?
One of the normal ones, Sean.
The rich one or the shrimpy one?
Shrimpy one.
Yes,
Wait.
that's how I remember them.
How do you know my roommates?
What?
How do you know my roommates?
You've introduced me before.
Have I?
You described one as the shrimpy one and one as the guy named Rich or the rich one or something like that.
Well, I don't remember ever saying something about a shrimpy one,
You said something about a shrimpy one.
but my
Also, I like.
roommate, my roommate's, like, my direct roommate's name is Rich, and he's home right now.
Cool. Why does this street not have a name?
This is No, yeah, it does. This is Prolific Street.
No. See, this is a hub intersection, right? So all the streets change names here. See, this is Hillfoot, it becomes Vista, and Vista, or Vista, depending on, where you live. But this is Prolific, and it should change into something, because
This is Residential Street.
doesn't have a sign, Scoops.
I don't know what's going on over here.
You can't
Whatever.
just declare it.
More knocking.
I'll head down
Oh, yeah,
Vista View.
thanks. It's no problem. Bye-bye. Bye. Left my phone charging outside.
I have no idea who this plot is, but it kind of looks
Oh, which one?
like a pile of slimes.
Which one were you? Oh, this is Titan or Hy
I thought
Stolen
the
Hydra.
point of these banners was so I could recognize things, Scoops.
It's Hydra.
Honestly.
Most people haven't made their banners.
Okay, well they should get Hydra has a banner,
I wonder what
right?
this one is.
Oh yeah. I wonder what the giant tower that he spent 2 hours and 53 minutes on stream building could possibly be.
He built it legit, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God.
Well, it was on stream,
I
so.
know, but
I never actually finished watching the stream. It was a lot of building.
I was having a little bit of doubts because it was like, oh yeah, he still got work to do.
Well,
Because there was
yes.
like, it was like 1 second, or not 1 second, like, I leave for like a couple hours and then I come back and then there's just giant towers here.
I mean, there was four people building on it
Oh, okay
originally.
then. I
Like,
never
there
actually
was
been all the way back here.
Stock and I believe Chimera was there, and Kahula was there, obviously, and then, like, someone else
Balaclava's
showed up.
area is right here. I haven't been back here, so I have no idea what this area. This area looks pretty cool.
I found Chimera's plot. At least he actually labels his stuff, honestly.
Who's this? This is Inter's.
I should also put my
Oh,
Skype on
Inter's
Do Not Disturb.
domain.
My Skype status is a quote from me in 2014,
Yeah, I know, I saw
which
that.
is. It wasn't that originally, but when I re-downloaded it on mobile, it like reset. So now it's back to that. So that was actually something that I put there in 2014. All right. I have no idea whose this is. I do like their
This one?
attempt at improving a box,
This
though.
is Creations.
Oh, wait. His plot was labeled over. Wait. This is
Maybe?
Terra. Don't lie to me. This is Terra's box.
I thought I remember that was
That
Creations.
this one is Chimera's box. Or plot, whatever you want to call it.
I could swear this was Creations.
No, it's Terra's. There's a sign and everything.
Yeah, I know, but I just thought I remember the plots being switched.
I think you just wanted to lie to me. It's Nexus, right? Yeah, okay.
Which one's this? No idea.
I'm being followed by zombies, but I'm not allowed to break any trees and make weapons because I'm not negative 50 blocks away.
Where are you?
I'm just trailing some zombies around. I found the end of the street. Okay. Cut through the neighbor's backyard, you know.
You're cutting through Nexus's backyard.
Yes, I know. And then, you know, I'm pretty sure this is a safety violation.
By the way, here you go.
Ah, Scoops, 11 wooden planks. You know, that makes all the difference in the world to me.
Yeah, you know,
you'll
like, know
kill
how to use
these
them.
Zombies? Yeah, I will know how to use them. Go over to where there's not some zombies, and I'll use them. Oh, I haven't actually seen this.
What?
This actual, like, farmland area. Whose plot is this?
I don't know.
So this one is Weird Assassin Dude. Who's across from him?
I don't know who this is. Say inside?
Could probably tell you if I look.
No, he's got a...
Oh, I like these stairs.
He's got a lot of work done.
I don't know who this is, but I approve.
You approve of this message?
No, not of the message, just of the building.
In a second,
like,
I need...
I approve of Donald Trump's hair. Doesn't mean I approve of everything he says.
I need to go to bed in a second. It's 2 in the morning.
No, you have to stay. It's only 1:15, Scoops.
No, it's 2 in
the
morning,
and
I'm...
It's only, like, I don't know. Like, 11 o'clock
or something.
Dude, it's
2 in the morning, and I'm getting up earlier because one of my roommates has friends coming over, and I don't want to be asleep when they're coming over.
Why?
Just because it's rude.
Since when?
Since ever? Or since forever,
I
should say?
I always sleep when there's guests over, and I don't have to talk to them. This is
inner.
A Halloween gate. But I don't know what it's supposed to be.
Is this a violation?
I'm pretty sure all of these roads are safety violations, Scoops. They all end on cliffs. Oh, look at this. This guy's got pumpkin heads.
Oh, wait, what the hell is with... This... He doesn't have a wall back here.
What's with the pistons?
Dang.
Is this supposed to be a...
Elevator? Maybe.
Oh, it is. He's just working on the timing. There we go.
Let me see this. Oh, I guess you go down this way?
There's a creeper directly above us, Scoops. So you handle that, and I'll go over.
Oh my fuck, there's 2 of them.
What did I say about there being a creeper directly above us?
I didn't think you meant up the elevator.
Well, where else were we?
Got it.
I just blew up Cthulhu's tower.
No, no mob griefing.
Doesn't mean you didn't blow it up. It just means you didn't damage it.
Right, where'd you go? Because I need to outro this clip.
Just replanting some carrots.
Oh, there's something over here, too. I never saw this. There's, like, a house in the side of the mountain. Or the hill. It looks really cool.
See,
Faith.
The elevator, right? With the pistons and the things and stuff.
Faith
right?
Has a nice... Oh, almost a nice house.
I wonder if you could condense this to a more tileable format with observer blocks.
What?
The piston elevators. Because
we
have observer blocks now, which could detect where the player is.
There's the vertical... You could do vertical redstone with it, which helps with the...
Yes, I know. I told you about this earlier, Scoops.
Yeah, that could probably help with it going...
But what tileable means is... You just take the same thing and you put it over and over and over again, and then it works.
Alright.
So, there's a post office
coming
soon.
Future site post office. But yeah, I never saw this. Faith is, Faith recently got added back and started work on this.
Yeah, and then we're back to the slime house. And we go this way. There's a creeper. There's the juju shop thing. Yep. Then we keep walking. There's some kind of a warped bridge thing over there.
Oh, is that how you get to her? Yeah, that's how you get to her land now.
Her who?
It's, this is how you get to Roses, I guess.
Ah, yes. It's a well-known fact that you have to walk across a dangerous bridge to get to Scotland.
Well, actually, hold on.
Do you know they actually, the English, right, built a wall to keep out the Scots because they thought they were so crazy that they would corrupt the English lands. So, like, we don't want to deal with you. Built a wall. Then, eventually, you know, they tried to conquer the Scots, and the Scots were like, no. And then they stabbed people with axes.
We just went in a circle.
Fantastic.
Because that way we used to back...
down here, Scoops.
Yeah, but how do you get back to... How do you get over to her castle?
Well, you could start by going down there. But otherwise, I have no idea.
I like how there's just... Go up ladders, please. Thank you. I like how there's just random ladders missing on this. Alright. I'm going to outro this because I'm about to pass out.
No, you can't outro until I've seen the castle. Then you can outro. To go over the castle first.
I don't know where the bridge went to the castle.
Who needs bridges? Can do parkour. So what's the tab list?
Deaths.
Ah. But you don't have zero death scoops.
I know I don't.
So this is a lie.
He switched. Well, it used to be deaths. They switched it to kilometers flown. And then they switched it back to deaths. Which means everyone's deaths and tab got reset.
Well, that's not true. They would have had to delete the objective or use a different objective for it to be reset. The objective saves everything, even if it's not being shown. I mean, if you see command block contraptions, you don't see every single objective on screen. It's ridiculous. So, they just reset the objective. I like these different colored floorings. Right? And there's like a turret thing.
Can I outro this? I need to go to bed.
And then there's a window, right? That's fun. Hurry up. You have to stop walking out on edges, Scoops. You have an elytra. It's just so tempting. Are you going to do your outro at spawn? Should I come back there?
I landed on the hollow. The happy Halloween. So, I'm going to do it here.
No, wait, you gotta... Hi, do you see me? See you. I'm like...
Oh, well, I know I'm gonna move closer to the edge because my render distance is a bit smaller.
Just, you know that ravine in between the castle and that area?
Yeah.
Just head down there.
No,
head
I see.
Down there.
Alright.
I feel like I probably can't make this jump, but that's what makes it exciting.
Get out of the water, please. Alright. No, you jumped over there.
Hello.
By the way, there's gold.
It's also a massive frame drop. There we go.
Alright.
No. Alright, don't look that way.
For some reason, that cave's laggy.
Apparently.
Alright, so... I don't think I'm gonna really... I don't know. I just lost all words. I'm gonna use it. I just lost all words, so I will be using this, but I don't know if this will be the end of an episode or not. So I'm not really gonna do my full outro.
Okay, wait. I'll do the outro here.
Okay.
Wait. Let me pull up your channel so I can copy it exactly word for word.
Oh my god. You're still not gonna be able to get it. You can't understand me.
Well. I don't know, Scoops. If I do enough tries, right, we can edit it so it looks like I got it right.
Editing? What's editing? I put my clips together and then upload it.
I don't even do that. Just upload, like, raw clip. One long clip. No, I don't do that.
I really need to get to bed. Right.
Jesus. Let's go to the end of this 1 hour video.
Wait. Oh, I was gonna say, there's no way this recording we just did was an hour.
No. This is like 8 minutes, Coops.
8 minutes? I think it was longer.
No, it was like 8 minutes.
Oh, it felt longer.
It might have been longer. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
And as I'm recording, I'm plugging in the HDMI into my Xbox so I can get ready to go to sleep.
Because that's what. I did it to be continued on this episode.
Because that's what you do when, that's what you do when you have a headset mic.
Alright, give up. I'm not going to be able to find this outro.
Are you going to try to do it just by off
memory? Thank you guys for watching. This is the 22 Scoops. Give you 22 scoops of awesomeness in every game and everything. Blah, blah, blah. Life in general stuff. Bye.
I can't end my clip. Hold on. Ah. Because I'm trying to plug in an HDMI. I'm standing on my chair.
Alright. I thought that outro was, like, almost Scoops level.